This is the WAT-246 gun, 76mm T124E2, manufactured Watervliet and Rock Island arsenals, carriage T-66. The Cold War era American gun. Has a muzzle brake. There's the outriggers. I think something like this, similar, is at Aberdeen. There's a lot of experimental stuff here.